Sometimes I have compliments like this. Look at you, you have successful business, and who am I? Just a regular worker. And my answer to this is, yes, I may be well educated, I may have a good successful business, however, I am the same person as anybody else. Yes, if you come to me for my service, yes, I will be acting as a professional, you know, using my education, using my business success to help you. However, outside of business, if we will be talking, you will be the same as me, and I don't see any reason why should I disrespect you. One of the person just said, you know, look at you, you have business, you have everything, and I am just a regular Uber driver, so why do you wanna even talk to me? And I told her, listen, it doesn't matter what I have, it doesn't matter what you do, all it matters, I like to talk to you, and if you like to talk to me, we can communicate respectfully to each other. This is the way we have to treat others, the way we want to be treated.